Hello guys, welcome back to another video. We're going to get the axles welded, painted, and get the chassis in. So we make our cardboard cutout. And then we keep trimming it down until it fits nice, and then we transfer it to steel. I think there's going to be some more trimming at this end. Take a bit out of here. middle section. Perfect. Right, so you just simply draw around your patch. We need a little bit out of it. See, the top side looks okay. Take a bit out of it here. Move a bit up here. Not bad. Right guys, we've got the chassis in now. We're going to get the springs on, get this axle put on, and then we'll get the front on. Right guys, let's get the springs on. The bolt in there. There we go. And put the nut on the other side. I'm going to leave it loose for now. Right, I like to put a bit of grease on there. Alright, let's get the axle in. It goes on there like that. Alright, let's get this lined up. Right guys, that's that bolted up. We'll just get these leaf springs bolted up at the back of the chassis now. Put the nut on it. Right guys, we got it all in, got everything done that I wanted to do. Next week we're going to do the brakes, power wash the engine and gearbox hopefully, and then maybe soon we can get an episode out on the VW bus, and I'll see you in the next one.